Welcome, everyone. In this video, we will explain two advanced options in document matching. These options help you to add additional rules to increase the quality of your tests. In this video, documents are already imported and multiple groups are created. If you want to learn how to set up multiple document matching, please watch the video, Setting Multiple Match with Document Matching. Okay, let's start. Click on the Options button in the Document Matching Setup menu. Here, you will see two advanced options, a checkbox to make the data in a column required, and a checkbox to allow deviations in the matched results up to a certain value. For this example, we are certain that the invoice number in the sample data is unique and available in the invoices and batch overviews. Therefore, if no match is found on the invoice number, the rest of the values become irrelevant as they are less trustworthy. With this in mind, let's start with setting the invoice number as required by checking the Column is Required checkbox and run the test. The results are in, and you can see that one line is empty. Let's upload the missing document and run the test again. As you can see, there is now a matched invoice number. However, the amount field is still empty. After giving this a thought, we can conclude that there might be a rounding difference in the amount. To test this, let's set up a deviation in the document matching settings for the value amount with 1. You can do this by checking the Allow Difference checkbox and setting the value to 1. Let's run the test again. Now you will see that all information is matched and the cells are filled with data. This means it was indeed caused by a rounding difference. To summarize this video, by setting the invoice column as required, DataSnipper will only look for matched values in the document containing the invoice number. By setting deviation, DataSnipper will also match numbers with a rounding difference. Thank you for watching this video. Please make sure to watch our other videos to learn more. Happy snipping!